Now at 11, Orange County one step closer to reopening schools. Tonight, they are off the state's watch list, a major hurdle in the fight against coronavirus.
Now the county has to stay off that list for the next 14 days before the county can consider reopening schools for in-person learning. NBC4's Kim Tobin is in our newsroom breaking down what all of this means. Kim.
Jonathan and Kathy, that announcement was made today, but it could still be a couple of weeks before we see any major changes there. It means that schools could be on the path to opening back up, and other businesses could slowly start to operate as well. But leaders want to be clear, now is not the time to let up, but instead be even more vigilant.